Hey, let's do Animal Kingdom. Ready
let's
for Animal
go.
Kingdom? Let's
no
go.
Worries.
No worries. Hakuna Matata. No big plans today. Just have fast passes for Navi River Journey, Everest, and then we're going to watch Finding Nemo. Crowd level, not too bad so far. There it is. Tree of Life. Kuma Matata. Hey, let's go into Africa.
While the crowds go and see imaginary creatures, we're going to go see real animals on the safari ride. Hey!
Sounds like fun to me. Safari is next up on the list. We're in Harambe.
They're like Jafar's masks, and everyone please remain fully and completely seated through the entire safari. Now this does include children, grown-ups, and anyone in between. Now very small children are more than welcome to be seated on the lap so they can have a better view. Of those tan ones that'll be on our left, those are called the greater kudu, and to the right, those are the okapi. Now the greater kudu are one of the tallest of the antelopes, reaching over 5 feet tall on the shoulders. Now the first thing people usually notice about the okapi are their striped legs. Now, those stripes may seem a little zebra-ish, however the okapi is the only living relative to the giraffes. And I know they don't look a whole lot like giraffes, but they have which can reach over a foot in length. Now they were officially discovered by the Western world in 1901, but before that, they were believed to be mythical creatures. People didn't think they actually existed based on their description for their horns, which are commonly believed to have a medicinal. Now both the male and female bongos have horns, and their horns will walk along the bottom of the river. That'll help them conserve energy since they spend most of the day eating and sleeping,
which can be exhausting, as you can imagine.
You know, when you do have a group of hippopotamus together, it's called a bloat. So they bloat as a bloat. Now those gray and white birds down there, those are the pink-backed pelicans. Because if you take a look, it looks a little bit like someone flipped a tree right over, but that's not quite the case.
Yeah.
Now these are reddish-brown antelopes. You're right, these are the sable antelopes. They're our icon here on the reserve. Just about anything with our name on it will also be complemented by their beautiful silhouette.
Oh, they're just right here on top of it, right next to it. Look at that.
Now there's another baby giraffe out there to your right-hand side. Now when a giraffe is first born, it'll be about 6 feet tall. So kind of have a head start. Now to your left, see if you can spot the African wild dogs down there. African wild dogs, not quite like our domesticated canine friends we have back at home. Not only are they extremely intelligent, but they're the most successful and the most dangerous predators in Africa. Mostly due to their group hunting tactics. They don't bark like other the only monkey species that will bare their teeth as a friendly greeting, kind of like how humans smile. The majority of other monkeys up there are showing off their teeth is from a mispronunciation of the Afrikaans word bite, which means wide. It's in reference to their very wide rectangular mouths, which are great for grazing. And they're much wider than that of the cousin, unlike other big cats, the cheetahs do. And 22 hours a day. At night when they are active, it is the female lions that are in charge of hunting for the pride, while the male lion will stay behind to protect the pride and any
cubs.
They do have quite the advantage hunting at night. A lion's mission at night. Folks, the lion's vision at night is about 7 times better than the cat.
Really, how is it?
However, I would avoid any arms. Now they are generally.
Come on. So we just got off of the safari ride. That was fantastic. We saw a lot of animals. It was great.
Baby giraffes, they were so sweet. And the wild African dogs, we've never seen them before. They're amazing.
Yeah, it was just really amazing how many the animals were out this morning. It was though you could just reach out and touch them. We saw so many of them. It was a fantastic safari. I think one of the best we've ever been on.
Oh, I always like this view from here.
I believe that road goes back to Pandora.
Yeah, take a little coffee break here at Creature Comfort. Get a little pastry, some coffee. Boy, I feel much better now. Got another cup of coffee and got a bacon or a sausage, egg sandwich. Feel a little bit refreshed now. Taking a little bit of a rest, and now the next thing up on our list is the Navi River Journey. Looking forward to that. I like that shirt. I think I want this one. Very nice. More stuffed animals, of course. That made out of
sand park.
Oh yeah.
Made in Kenya.
Did you guys see the live action?
We're about to go.
I don't know what the price is though. That one's fun.
Oh, it's only $12.
$12, not bad.
Mama giraffe and baby giraffe. Look at that.
$27.
I like this shirt.
How much is this? I should get that for a Christmas.
Sorry for
Elizabeth.
What I said when I was hangry. How much?
$25.
Giraffe socks. You make a great stocking stuffer.
Giraffe jam.
I like the mugs too.
That's cute.
Giraffic jam. Like he's carving a walking stick. Oh yeah, look at that. The end result right there. Very nice.
These are magnets.
Well, yeah.
They're refrigerator
all
magnets.
All hand carved too. These are
very
nice.
Oh, look at this. This is beautiful. Oh. Your work is beautiful.
Thank you. Stuff in here.
Aww.
We have time before our fast pass for our Nemo River Journey, so we're going to go through the Gorilla Falls Exploration Trail. Go take a look. This is our trail, Gorilla Valley. So let's go give it a walk, see what it looks like. Let's go. Look at that. Uh oh.
Have you had a lot of birds?
She was our first only living relative, so the only other living animal that is part of the Jurassic Day family. Yes.
All right, come on. I'll show you.
Look at those amazing stripes.
There he is. Yeah. Look.
They're gorgeous.
They are. And so the males are going to be the ones that...
The tour guide Amanda said that this frog is the world's largest. It's 3.5 pounds and is 14 years old.
Workers and their soldiers, and
so they can't regulate their body temperature like most mammals do. So to prevent hypothermia, that's how they sleep together in a giant wiggly pile.
Oh wow!
Anybody sleeping, or are they just all knocking around?
Some of them are asleep. Others are just having a really great fun time playing with the corn husk. You got some guys are hanging out in one of the pantry areas where they've stored some food. So they're out getting some damage for themselves. So when the keepers place out the food, they usually have a chamber that's attached.
But now my son-in-law has rescued an African gray.
Yeah, unfortunately.
You'll see some conscious motion of him just lifting his head up. Yeah, the water in the glass kind of distorts his image. And then... The grubbies are the only ones that we have here at the park, and over at Animal Kingdom Lodge, we have common and mountain sea grubs. Grubbies are really unique just because you will have your sentry or your scout, your lookout. He's normally going to find a really tall koala.
Look at that.
So you'll see, like, all of them will be...
She says, we've had kangaroos, you need to come see them soon, they're looking for homes.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like, okay.
Of course he did.
They do that until 6 months.
They're eating.
Oh, yeah. She's definitely doing the whole teething thing, figuring out, trying, putting stuff in her
mouth.
She's
still nursing.
Oh, my God.
Silverback is... full maturity.
Yeah,
for
now. He's a really great boy. So he is 38.
This one is 38
he's
years old.
He's 8 months younger than the dad.
Oh. It popped off again.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Amanda. She just gave us a private tour of the gorilla exploration trail.
Yeah.
It was amazing.
Lots of great
information.
Sure did.
Thank you.
We really enjoyed
you guys.
We really appreciate taking the time. We had a wonderful time, and we'll see you again soon.
Absolutely, I hope so.
Actually, we'll be back in November.
I'll keep my eyes peeled for you, my friend.
We'll ask for you.
Happy birthday. You're welcome.
Bye-bye. This is a nice, quiet back way to get to Pandora through the backside of the Lion Festival of the Lion King. You can't beat it. Nice and quiet, fewer crowds, perfect way to go. Great Disney theming. Right here with the speakers. That's where all that sound's coming from. Great theming here.
Actually, the sound's coming from up there.
Oh, yeah, right there. Some more speakers right up there. Yeah, look at that. Andorra. Beautiful back here. I love the theming. Floating rock. I like all that. Oh. I just love coming in here to see floating rock and all of this and the sounds. This is really fantastic theming they did here. I still have not been able, after this Avatar Flight of Passage ride has been open, 2 years now? I still have not been able to get on it. Does it look like I'm going to get on it again today? I have no fast passes were available, and I even tried to book 60 days out in advance, could not get it, and the standby entrance is 95 minutes. Not going to happen today. The River Journey. We're going to do it. Fast pass time. I look forward to this ride so much, don't you?
Oh, I love this ride. It's very relaxing and
pretty.
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
What are you doing?
okay. We really enjoy it. We've watched a lot of vlogs. A lot of people say they don't really care for the ride, but I'm going to tell you, we absolutely love it. It's very relaxing, serene.
Beautiful.
It's just really nice in there. And the shaman, my favorite part, I do believe. Love animatronics.
The most amazing animatronic.
Absolutely.
Very believable.
Yep. But anyway, we enjoy it, and we'll be back in November and hope to get back on it again.
We're going to go eat lunch.
We're going to go have some lunch now.
Well, looks like this is where we're going to go. Looks like this is where we're going to go for lunch. And I think we've made our selection, so we're going to give this a go.
Okay, that's
Everest. We're going to do this.
No, you're
do my fast pass and go meet the Yeti. Everest. We're going to do this.
No, you're
do my fast pass and go meet the Yeti. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. Oh, yeah.
Off the same path.
Can't wait till the next time. That was amazing. I enjoyed every bit of that. It was great. Can't wait till the next time.
A little snack at Dino Bites. And look at the size of that chocolate chip ice cream cookie sandwich. Huge. Won't be able to eat the whole thing, but I'm going to give it a go. A little snack at Dino Bites. And look at the size of that chocolate chip ice cream cookie sandwich. Huge. Won't be able to eat the whole thing, but I'm going to give it a go.
Chocolate sundae. I thought it was soft serve with whipped cream. I told them to hold the cherry, but not the whipped cream, and they did. Chocolate sundae. I thought it was soft serve with whipped cream. I told them to hold the cherry, but not the whipped cream, and they did.
The best that I could do on this. The best that I could do on this.
That was kind of a lot. I couldn't finish the whole thing. Still got to save some room for dinner to binge watching later on this evening. On 2 o'clock, our dinner reservations are 6:30. I think I'll be okay. But if you want a good ice cream cookie sandwich, come to Dino Bites. It's really good. But other than that, if you're interested in just having some water or beer, that's good. But the rest of it, not too good of a choice.
That was kind of a lot. I couldn't finish the whole thing. Still got to save some room for dinner to binge watching later on this evening. On 2 o'clock, our dinner reservations are 6:30. I think I'll be okay. But if you want a good ice cream cookie sandwich, come to Dino Bites. It's really good. But other than that, if you're interested in just having some water or beer, that's good. But the rest of it, not too good of a choice.
Finding Nemo, the musical. We're getting ready to do this. It's been so long since we've seen this show. I can't wait to see it again. Finding Nemo, the musical. We're getting ready to do this. It's been so long since we've seen this show. I can't wait to see it again.
Yes. Oh no. Dory! Dory! Dory!
Am I disqualified?
No, 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 no. You're actually winning! But you have to lose. Yes. Oh no. Dory! Dory! Dory!
Am I disqualified?
No, 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 no. You're actually winning! But you have to listen.
Hey, Lou!
Oh, what happened?
You took all the jellies, Minna. You saved little Blue.
Dory! Is she okay?
Hey, Sherman 42, follow me, wait.
I've got to find my son. I've got to get to the EAC. Hey, how do I get to the EAC? were too late.
Hey, I'm so sorry.
It's over. Nemo's gone.
He's really brave and strong.
are.
This is Dory. She helped me find you. Well, I thought I lost you. I saw you belly up.
I was just pretending because they forced me down the drain.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
was a great show. It's been since 2007 since the last time we saw that show. And forgot so much about it. It was so great to see it again. What'd you think?
The puppeteers are wonderful. They really make you almost forget that they're there.
I know.
They're so talented and the voices are amazing. Very, very talented.
Well, I have to say, if you're at Animal Kingdom and you're looking for a great show, this one, you need to check it out. You won't regret it. It was very, very good, very entertaining. Songs are spectacular. It's just a lot of fun. The kids will enjoy it. Well, I tell you, that was a great show. It's been since 2007 since the last time we saw that show. And forgot so much about it. It was so great to see it again. What'd you think?
The puppeteers are wonderful. They really make you almost forget that they're there.
I know.
They're so talented and the voices are amazing. Very, very talented.
Well, I have to say, if you're at Animal Kingdom and you're looking for a great show, this one, you need to check it out. You won't regret it. It was very, very good, very entertaining. Songs are spectacular. It's just a lot of fun. The kids will enjoy it. Well, we're just leaving Animal Kingdom. What a day we had. It was fantastic. We did so much. We started out this morning on the safari. That was fabulous. And then from there, we had a little bit of breakfast. And off from there, we went and did a little bit of merchandise shopping. And what else?
We didn't shop.
Well,
we
looked. Plenty of looking in the stores. A lot of new merch. Looked really good. Didn't buy anything, but that's okay. We'll get something next time. But, and then we had lunch where? What was the canteen?
Tatuli Canteen.
Yeah, we had never eaten there before.
We got the bowls.
Oh, the bowls were fantastic.
Met some very nice people.
Chatted.
Sure
did. Chatted and had a great time in there. And from there we went and I did Everest. What fun that was.
That way.
That was a great time. And then we saw Finding Nemo. End of the day there. And now we're on our way to Epcot. Got dinner at the Beer Garden tonight. We want to go look for our pass holder mag. We heard that it's over there at Mouse Gear. We want to see if we can find one. And then what? We're going to the Beer Garden, right?
Yes, and I'm going that way.
Okay. And we'll see you over there. Well, we're just leaving Animal Kingdom. What a day we had. It was fantastic. We did so much. We started out this morning on the safari. That was fabulous. And then from there, we had a little bit of breakfast. And off from there, we went and did a little bit of merchandise shopping. And what else?
We didn't shop.
Well,
we
looked. Plenty of looking in the stores. A lot of new merch. Looked really good. Didn't buy anything, but that's okay. We'll get something next time. But, and then we had lunch where? What was the canteen?
Tatuli Canteen.
Yeah, we had never eaten there before.
We got the bowls.
Oh, the bowls were fantastic.
Met some very nice people.
Yeah, chatted. Sure did. Chatted and had a great time in there. And from there we went and I did Everest. What fun that was.
That way.
That was a great time. And then we saw Finding Nemo. End of the day there. And now we're on our way to Epcot. Got dinner at the Beer Garden tonight. We want to go look for our pass holder mag. We heard that it's over there at Mouse Gear. We want to see if we can find one. And then what? We're going to the Beer Garden, right?
Yes, and I'm going that way.
Okay. And we'll see you over there.